So over the course of this edition of The Story Unfolds, we'll be following the conflict between the Southern Rail unions and the Southern Rail franchise, a conflict leaving day trippers and commuters intensely dissatisfied with their journeys. Our journey begins at London Victoria Station, one of the biggest stations in the country and a hub for all Southern Rail trains. So gather behind me, people are angry. But what exactly is all the fuss about?
Not getting better and will not get better. Mismanagement on a number, so many levels.
Looking round, it wasn't hard to find people less than happy with their current service.
You just can't count them to get you anywhere on time.
I have lived in Brighton for 13 years and I've never ever known this living hell.
According to a survey done by Transport Focus, the number of passengers satisfied with the service in 2010 was 82%. Since then, more recent surveys have shown that only 72% of customers were satisfied, making those unsatisfied roughly one in four. This would make Southern Rail the worst rail service in England. As it turns out, the organisers of this protest have come up with a solution.
And we're now facing more and more delays.
The government won't disclose the contract that the Department of Transport has with Govia Thameslink Railway. And the issue with that is that means the government then can't, and we as consumers can't, hold them to account.
ABC organisers like Summer have set up a crowdfunding campaign to raise cash for legal advice with a view to pursue a judicial review of Govia Thameslink Railway.
We've raised over £20,000 now. Which is obviously amazing, and thank you everybody for their support. We need to raise another £5,000. We've got a team of top lawyers and barristers working for us right now, which is really exciting considering, you know, we're just a bunch of people who use the train. To think that we can raise this much money.
To follow the issues raised in this report, join us next week on The Story Unfolds.